Hi, I'm Chris Olson with NVE Corporation. Today we're demonstrating how analog magnetometer sensors can be used to sense the current through a circuit board trace. Here's the circuit. We have an analog sensor over a trace, so the current doesn't have to go through the sensor. For the demo, the sensor is powered by a battery connected to an oscilloscope. The sensor is oriented so that the direction of the sensitivity is perpendicular to the current carrying trace. For this demonstration, we're using a 0.09-inch 2.3 millimeter trace width, which can carry up to 10 amps. You can get these evaluation kits on our website. The advantages of this type of sensor are a negligible insertion resistance, a wide current range, and inherent electrical isolation. Here's the demonstration. The current carrying trace is connected to a bipolar operational power supply, driven by a signal generator. The signal generator is the yellow trace. The sensor output is blue. We're running a linear ramp, driving the current from plus to minus 10 amps. We're running at well under a hertz, so we can see what's going on. Unlike inductive sensors, these are true DC sensors, and can measure down to zero frequency. The sensor output follows the current pretty closely, especially at higher currents. You'll notice the sensor output is twice the frequency of the current. That's because the sensor is omnipolar, meaning it has a positive output regardless of the field polarity. So its output is a full-wave, rectified version of the current. We can switch the scope to XY mode to see the sensor output versus current. The response is pretty linear, with some inaccuracies at low current. But this is ideal for overcurrent protection. The magnetic field over a trace can be calculated using Ampere's law. We also have a spreadsheet on our website to do the calculations. The demonstration configuration had a sensitivity of approximately 3.5 millivolts per volt per amp. The demo used an AA003-02E sensor, which has a medium sensitivity of about 2.5 millivolts per volt per oersted. Other AA series GMR sensors can be used for more or less sensitivity. So to sum up, NVE analog sensors can be used for sensing current over a circuit board trace. The sensors combine high sensitivity, a wide magnetic range, high speed, and a wide operating temperature range. Click, email, or call us for more information or to order parts or evaluation kits.